back in the days when I was young, I'm not a kid anymore, but some days I
said, yeah, it was Rugrats. It's the only cartoon that I could stand. Other than that, I didn't like any cartoons.
Baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do.
It was Bugs Bunny. Bugs Bunny. It's Cat Christmas.
What's up, Doc?
My favorite network was Nickelodeon, so there was a lot of different channels. So it's like Cat Dog, Angry Beaver, Pinky and the Brain, stuff like that.
Codename Kids Next Door. I think it's well written. It's got a lot of really inventive ideas in it.
Johnny Bravo. I like the main character. I like that very macho, very egotistical person as a main character rather than an antagonist.
My favorite TV show growing up was Rocket Power, just because I had my best friend and my brother had his best friend, and they were also siblings, so it was just kind of fun to pretend that we were them.